running JavaScript in Visual Studio Code, VS Code, is quite simple. Here's a step-by-step guide for beginners. One, install Visual Studio Code. If you haven't already, download and install Visual Studio Code from the official website, Visual Studio Code, geocode.visualstudio.com/. Two, open VS Code. Launch Visual Studio Code once it's installed on your system. Three, create a JavaScript file. Click on File in the menu bar, then select New File to create a new file. Save the file with a .js extension, for example, script.js. Four, write JavaScript code. In the newly created JavaScript file, write your JavaScript code, for example, javascriptconsole.log, hello world. 5. Save the file. Save your JavaScript file by clicking on File in the menu bar and selecting Save, or using the shortcut Ctrl+S, Windows Linux, or Command+S, Mac. 6. Open Integrated Terminal. Open the Integrated Terminal in VS Code by clicking on Terminal in the menu bar and selecting New Terminal. Alternatively, you can use the shortcut Ctrl+Backtick. 7. Navigate to file location. Use the cd command in the terminal to navigate to the location where your JavaScript file is saved, for example, cd path to your file directory. 8. Run JavaScript file. Once you're in the directory containing your JavaScript file, you can run it using Node.js. Simply type node filename.js in the terminal and press enter. For example, nodescript.js. 9. View output. After running the JavaScript file, you should see the output in the terminal. In this example, it would be Hello World. That's it. You've successfully run JavaScript code in Visual Studio Code. You can continue editing your JavaScript file, saving it, and running it as needed. If you have any questions or encounter any issues, feel free to ask. Subscribe to Fix Me Master for more tech tips and tutorials. Until next time, happy coding!